ich denn sage.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
New wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it. Looks like the place.
What's your point, kid?
This feels like I missed out on the best times. Golden Age.
Don't fool yourself. Golden Age still got a lot of folks dead, one way or another.
What?
Shit's closed. Beat it. Trouble's coming.
Get that stupid son bitch.
That's him. Let's go.
Your time is up, motherfucker. Taking cover.
Let's see if you still got skills, friend.
Goddamn Sal. This is all he's fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. McConnell.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole.
That's the best you can do!
Did anything to you?
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor.
I got a wife and three little girls.
Hey, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen, what you saw, Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bring in a man named Alvarez, counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew, on account of the robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls. No.
Fuck!
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done right. You all right?
The night he... Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it
isn't. Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.